We just got off the Amazing Spider-Man ride, and oh my gosh, it was so scary. I lost my stomach.
That alma was coming back up today.
Yeah, literally all of us kids except Zach. It was not.
I just wasn't expecting that. I thought it was gonna be like, woo.
It was like IMAX on stairs. Like you're. Oh, if you haven't been on it, it's very scary. But you might like it because Zach loved it. I did not. We're gonna go to the Jurassic Park ride or the Harry Potter one.
Get wet.
We're not sure yet. We're getting on the Jurassic World ride, and it's watery, and we're gonna get all wet. Look at the water already on it from the previous ride.
I don't want my phone to get ruined.
You know, this is the second ride of the day, and we're all
gonna get
wet.
I feel like I should take this off.
Yeah, you should.
I'm going all out.
Oh my gosh, I'm so scared I'm gonna get wet. I don't see Chris Pratt.
Oh boy.
Grab the ball before they get too far.
Oh my goodness, here we go. Oh, shoot.
Is anybody else scared?
I am like, I don't want to get wet.
Are you vlogging?
Yes! I might, hopefully doesn't get wet.
Oh boy. What is that?
My jeans are soaked. Look at Alex's shorts. You can tell the color difference, and his hair is soaked. Zach got wet. Julia's jeans. Now I have to walk around in soggy jeans. Ugh. We're getting on this other water ride. It's only a 5-minute wait, but people are getting off soaked. And I mean soaked. Like, they're wrapping their kids in towels. People are taking off shirts. We're riding this because nobody is in line. Apparently we're the only dumb ones to ride it because it's kind of chilly today. We're getting on the water ride, but I am not vlogging because I don't want my camera to get ruined. So you'll see us after. We've already went down like three and we're
my pants are sobbing. I am soaked. Happy when you got to the big one.
Look at how wet everyone is. Everyone is soaked. Look at Alex. Look at his shirt. Those shirts were light brown from the last shot. Oh my word. We are all soaked.
That little spot, that's the only spot that stayed dry.
Oh, I guess we better walk. That was a good decision because we were able to get on it and literally we walked straight to the front and hopped on, no line. But now we're gonna be cold. Thankfully the sun is out because it was only supposed to be cloudy today. I think it's about like 78, it's not that warm, so we might pay for a $5 dryer, especially for poor Alex. He got it the worst. And that is what we just rode, ladies and gentlemen, an A+, highly recommended at Universal Studios. We are in the Harry Potter world, and there's an accordion in the window of one of the Harry Potter worlds, which we've never seen, so I really don't know what's going on, but it's really cool, it's cute. Except they have snow on the roof, and that's what we left was the snow, so. We had to buy the infamous butterbeer from the Harry Potter world in the Orlando Universal Park, just because everyone does, so. We decided we were gonna do it.
Okay, try it.
Oh, do I get the first taste?
Yeah.
Wow, that's actually really good. Thoughts? Oh my gosh, my battery's dying. Very good.
Wow. Oh, that's actually really, really good.
Now, we've never seen Harry Potter. We're not fans, but like I said, everybody talks about the Harry Potter butter beer, so we're like, we just need to get it. So we bought some, and it's delicious, even though I don't know what Harry Potter has to do with butter beer.
This is better than real beer.
Is it in the movie?
Not like I know or anything.
Okay, it's in the movie, apparently. But it's very good, so I highly recommend it. Definitely get some. Them two are gonna ride Revenge of the Mummy, but you can't take backpacks, so Julie and I are gonna stay behind because we really don't want to ride this. We're the moms. Good luck! We found another accordion in Universal. This is the second one. Interesting. Julie and I are just hanging out, waiting for the boys as they are on Revenge of the Mummy right there, but we were too scared. I was too scared to ride the mummy ride, and you can't take backpacks, and I'm not paying money for the stupid locker, so we just decided to stay with the bags, and we might eat lunch while we wait for them. And then the parade starts at 2, which I'm super excited about, and we have some pass to go see the Jimmy Fallon show, so that should be fun too. There's Pharaoh, Ramses, and he's on like these, look out Mr. Man in the red, oh my word. He's on like these red stilts, being trying to be super tough and cool. He is not Rip at all. He needs to go to the flipping gym. Look at that. Okay, Chris Hemsworth or Evans would give him a run for his money.
Yeah.
Go work out, Pharaoh. All right, how was your ride?
It was awesome. That was a great ride.
It was an adrenaline rush. I was not expecting it. It was so scary. We went backwards and turned, and then you went really fast backwards. It was awesome.
Is it worth getting on?
Yeah.
Okay, good to know.
It was so warm in there, though.
Yeah,
the weight was so cold. There was fire and everything.
Gosh, awesome. Now we're headed to the Jimmy Fallon ride. I'm very disappointed in Jimmy Fallon's ride. I got so sick. It was like this 3D, you're moving. I got so nauseated and sick. Like, I didn't think I was gonna make it through the ride. Julia, how'd you do?
I was a wimp. The minute it started, I was like,
we grabbed hands.
I was like hanging onto her.
That was too much. About you, Zach?
I thought it was alright.
He was fine.
He's fine. Nothing affects him. And Alex, it was bad too, wasn't it?
I don't know. It just didn't feel. I don't know.
We all started getting anxiety, and like I was sweating. It was awful. Unless you can handle 3D and moving, but no.
It's so fast paced moving. It's not like it's like, oh my gosh, we're going on a. You know, it's like so.
And it's inside, so I do not recommend that ride unless you feel like it. So Jamie, I'm very disappointed in you because they made it so cool inside, and we were watching his videos, they made it so friendly. Then I got in the ride and I thought I was like on death's doorstep. So we are now just eating lunch. We have sandwiches, cheese sticks, chicken, and then the parade's gonna start. So we're gonna watch that and just calm down a little bit.
Wow, she's huge.
Why are you wearing pajamas?
Jess went in the mist and her hair looks like gray, like she went some dust.
I turned old.
Look at that. She went over there into the mist.
The stress of the amusement park is too much. Alex and Zach went to go get on a Harry Potter ride, and we were waiting for the Mardi Gras parade to start. So we're just eating some Cheez-Its and popcorn and cheese sticks because the food here is so expensive. For a slice of pizza, how much was it?
It was $11.99.
$11.99 for a slice of pizza, and for a whole like small pizza, $35. We're like, we're not doing that. I'm not paying that. They already have enough money in my ticket. So Julie and I are just eating the goods, what we have left, and then we're gonna enjoy the parade while the boys ride their ride, and then we're gonna head home. All right, they're throwing out necklaces. Harry would be so proud of us.
Please give
me one. Come on. Woo! How many did you get? Oh my gosh, I only got two. Harry would be so proud of us for vibing. Except they should be playing Harry. This music's not very good.
You got to go see the Mardi Gras. If you go to New Orleans, you got to go see the Mardi Gras. Yeah, 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 yeah. And if you see that Mardi Gras, somebody gonna show you what carnival for. Well, well, well. And now you can see the Zulu King. Ooh, down on St. Croix in May. All right. You can see the Zulu King. Down on St. Claude and Dumay. Whoa. And if y'all see that Zulu King, somebody gonna show you the Zulu Queen. I'ma show you how we dance in New Orleans right quick. Check it out now.
I didn't know you were giving me the shell.